viewers and subscribers. By now, no me know DJ Khaled is on the island in Jamaica right now, live with his son Assad and his wife to visit Buju Banton. I wonder what's the next move. People, is a great look. I swear, I'm not sure. Most likely, as some musical connection, some musical link, as we know, DJ Khaled, a big bad producer. DJ Khaled is on the island of Jamaica, people. I think this is Buju Banton's first international visit where we know about, where the press know about, where the media know about. Tell me what you think in the comment area. Is it a musical link up? Is it a musical visit? I will come across DJ Khaled continuously as say top secret, but what? It reveal a Buju Banton him come a Jamaica for link up.
Right now, I ain't been here 12 years. I just started flying again about 2 years. In Kingston right now. Visit/ I got some other things in the works while I'm out here. But at the same time, we should embrace our blessings and giving thanks to God. Jamaica, we here.
Sharon,
what's up?
Good feeling, a good look to dancehall and the return of Buju Banton. And by now, most people may see and feel the power in dancehall and reggae music. I rise back and I uplift people. To see international superstar D. Khaled, Bukina knows how him there because Gargamel there and Project Afi come and put together. Yeah, we like that, we rate and we respect that because, yo, at that level there, we are look for the thing pan. Because Buju, we are deal with a Gargamel, we are talk, but, so, at them we are, yeah, heavyweight, platinum, platform, yeah, and viewers, so, we just keep on up to date with what go on. We have some new music from Gargamel for release anytime, some project at work pan. DJ Khaled and him son, Assad, just flying. Link the Gargamel, and you know, say yo, a whole heap of things I put together. So, yo, it's a blessing again. Big up Buju Banton, big up DJ Khaled. Wish the best. I hope we hear Wagwan soon. Panda Project, yeah. Big up.
I'm home. Thanks to God. Jamaica, we here. Sharon, what's up?